Let's go to the AdSense Reports here under Content. The AdSense Overview shows you 10 metrics that summarize all the AdSense activity on your site. Here is the total revenue you made, and here is the revenue you made for each 1,000 visits to your site. Ads were clicked a total of 452 times, and although the number of ads clicked per visit was greater than zero, it was less than one ad per 100 visits. The AdSense click-through rate is the percentage of page impressions that resulted in a click on an ad. AdSense eCPM is the estimated cost per 1,000 page impressions. It is your AdSense revenue per 1,000 page impressions. Ads were displayed over 886,000 times, which works out to between 3 and 4 ad impressions per visit. 457,298 page views, or between 1 and 2 page views per visit, displayed ads. You can see how any one of these metrics varies over time. So let's look at AdSense revenue over time by clicking on it. And here you have a day-by-day breakdown of revenue for each day in your selected date range. But you can also see how your AdSense revenue varies by hour of day. So here, we see hourly variations averaged over the selected time period. You can do this trending for any of the metrics. Just select the metric you want from the pull-down. Now let's go back to the overview page. There are two tables at the bottom. The table on the left surfaces your most profitable content in terms of AdSense revenue, while the table on the right shows you which referrals are bringing you profitable traffic, again in terms of AdSense revenue. Looking at the content, you see several pages that have made money. To learn more about these pages, let's look at the full report. Here, you can see AdSense metrics for each page. Here's a page at the top which has made $3.54. So let's click on it and learn more about this page. Here are the 10 AdSense metrics for this page. But what if you'd like to know more about the people who are visiting this page? For example, what cities they live in? You can cross-segment by city, and now you can see a breakdown by city of AdSense revenue, ads clicked, impressions, click-through rate, and estimated cost per 1,000 impressions. Now let's go back to the AdSense overview page. We've looked at the content side of things. Now let's look at which referrers are sending profitable AdSense traffic. Let's look at the full report. Instead of ranking pages, this report ranks the referrals. Of course, you can sort the referrals based on any of the columns. With this information, you can focus on getting referrals from the most profitable sites. That's it. You're ready to explore the AdSense reports in Google Analytics with your own AdSense data. Thanks for listening.